This is what an inventor looks like. I really liked inventing since I was little. The first time I made something was probably Robbie the Robot, and that was when I was 6 years old in first grade for the science fair.
Hello, this is Robbie the Robot, and he is here to make recycling fun.
When I was little, my role model was Thomas Edison, big time.
We learned about Thomas Edison and that he might have built all of his inventions with old materials. I could build a robot with all recycled materials.
Whenever I have a problem, then it's really easy to come up with a solution through making something, because sometimes it's not just a problem that people have an answer to, so then you need to come up with it on your own, and it's a really easy way to do that. Like the other year, I got frostbite on my pinky, and it wasn't very fun, so I decided that I should make something to help prevent frostbite, and so I made the Frost Stopper, which is a temperature sensing glove that will sense when you're about to get frostbite, so you can go inside and warm up before you get frostbite. My YouTube channel is called Tech-Nic-Allie Speaking, and it's basically a collection of reviews, some of my inventions that I made, and really the inspiration behind it was I wanted to help other people get into STEM. I feel like I'm sharing my ideas and then other people like build off of them, and then they learn more and I learn more from them building off of my stuff, and it really helps everybody. When I saw the finished product, I was really amazed and excited to play with it, first of all, and excited to build stuff for it. I wanted to build stuff for it, like she built stuff for herself, then I wanted to build stuff too, and kind of joined in. That's basically how I played with her. I think Lottie opens up new horizons for girls through STEM. She's a doll that helps teach kids STEM through fun. Like, people can play with her and they will still learn STEM, and they can have fun through learning STEM.